This quick video is to show you the minor features in the update to iMovie for 10.1.15.
I'm Bruce Macbryde, and my goal is to improve your knowledge and to speed up your workflow. If you haven't done so already, please like, subscribe, and press the bell.
Essentially, all that changes is that some filters are added, though the Apple App Store does say that there are stability improvements. So what I'd like to show you are the changes to the filters. So we'll select a clip in here and select the filter tab. And then if we click on clip filter here, it's currently none. And if we look over on the side here, we now have a comic basic, comic cool, comic ink, which is essentially black and white or outlines, comic mono, which are black and white, and comic vintage, which just gives that vintage faded out sort of look. So that's for a normal video clip, but it's much more interesting when you come to a clip like this one here, and we can see this one here has the comic ink on it, and the outlines are much more obvious there. So it's just something minor that you can add to your knowledge about iMovie. I hope you've enjoyed this tutorial. Please like and subscribe.